always be the first one to show up on the set and be the very last one to leave. People in the industry that work will always say they look for people that are eager, show up early, work hard, and leave last. Every job I've ever had in this business has been through my contacts in my first class that I took in college in 101. So it's networking, it's collaboration, it's learning everything about filmmaking you can learn. We call it production boot camp. This class transfers to Northridge, it transfers to UCLA, USC. 101 goes almost everywhere.
101 is crucial because you take that, you learn the basics. The basics that take you to the intermediate classes such as cinematography, editing, and sound. When you finish those intermediate classes, you move on to the capstone class, Cinema 125, where it's essentially just like 101, but you get to revel in the excitement at the well-rounded and evolved filmmaker that you've become since 101.
It is production boot camp, so we move very quickly. You learn everything from creating a story, lighting, shooting, storyboards, schematics, everything you learn how to do in just 16 weeks or less.
There's one of two co-requisites for 101. You have Cinema 107, Understanding Motion Pictures, and you have Media Arts 100, where you learn the roles in the industry.
We find that students that take the co-requisite 107 with 101 or take it before make better films. They're more well-rounded, they understand the filmmaking experience much better, and the films they make are good.
When I took the equivalent of 101 in film school, I met a group of friends and have stayed friends over the years. And throughout the years, we've gotten each other jobs in the industry. So that's very important to note that when you take a 101 here at LA Valley College, you network, you meet your future crew.
The whole idea of Media Arts and Cinema 101 is what we call script to screen. Everything from developing your story idea all the way to exhibiting it in front of a live audience.
Every year, usually in the fall, we have an annual showcase. And this showcase is for all of the 101 students in the previous fall and spring semesters. We have a huge attendance every year.
At the screening, filmmakers will invite their cast, their crew members, their family members, and often we get industry guests that come as well looking for new talent. This is very much like the First Look USC Film Festival. Northridge has one as well. It gives our students a chance to be introduced to the public and let people celebrate the accomplishment they made with making their first film.
We have professors here in the Media Arts Department at Valley College who have worked as professionals in the industry and have a passion for filmmaking and for educating you as a filmmaker. It all starts with 101.
I'm Professor Eric Swellstead, Department Chair of Media Arts here at Los Angeles Valley College.
I'm Professor Chad Sustin, Cinema Media Arts here at LA Valley College.